No, I think this should be good. Hopefully this works out. So yeah. So yeah, that's I remember. Yeah, I was doing this more. Yeah. I'm one of those who do slow paced ones. Slow paced. Something. What's that? Oh, I need wood for it. Yeah, definitely need more wood. Yeah. And the run today, very good. Yeah. Who was it? Oh, B. The kids. Really, I can't wait. Really, it's. I'm just really eager for new update, the cave update. Or is it out yet? I'm not sure. Let me check. Once it's out, or once I find it on my version list, I'm going to create a new world and see what it's like. Because what it has been said, it's apparently pretty interesting. Not the new mobs and like the caves are brand new. Caves are like so I think they actually released it. Yeah, I think they have. Not sure. I need to check. Because I don't get a notification when it's updated, so I had to check like my version thing, because once a new version gets added, it appears as a because I had to manually change the versions every single time for me. So I did check like yeah. Once I still had to look over the mod thing a lot. I have a lot of things to do. I will eventually get to the yeah. I'm probably gonna look at the mods. Probably gonna do only one stream this week just because probably gonna look at the mods. I'm gonna set up trying to like look at the mod thing and like see how to do it because I really want to add mods. Like I can more about that. That was a very interesting one. Except now I can't really get much. The forge thing is very annoying. Plus, also, the. Yeah, and also, yeah, pretty much. Some reason, the. Things like the launchers just don't work on my computer. Don't know how. Don't know what I'm doing wrong, but yeah. So I'm probably gonna sort that later, but I'm probably gonna do first. I'm just gonna use the. Think some, yeah. I'm, something related to my job, I think is. Oh, oh, yes, I can do my. Yeah. My, yeah, I used to. Used to be something I did all the time. It's circular. No. This is, it's a circular thing. go basically ring around the rosy around the tree like this, and yes, then you plant a tree in the middle. Yeah, that's easy access. I remove this. Now it provides like relatively easy access without making it look like a huge, like just basically a pile of stones next to your tree. That just provides a sense of order. So you have like swirling up, it's quite pretty. And it's 42 long. That should be plenty. Yes, I forgot, I don't know how to get down there. Oh yeah, I forgot about this thing. Oh yeah. Oh, it says it's dirty. Okay. Yeah. Really should make a chest just for stone, because I build a lot, so I'm constantly just filling up all my stone, filling my whole especially during mining, I'm constantly filling my bar with stone, which is, and yeah. So yeah. Yeah. I usually do, in order to minimize like such stone stuff, usually stone waste, I usually just use the extra stone like to like plug up holes eventually, pretty much. Yeah. So I do, or even like booze, like I previously did, like made a 1 foot 1 foot too low. I filled it up with cobblestone. Got rid of more cobblestone. Yeah. I wish so. This is gonna have like the special version where you can do like renewable energy type stuff. would be really cool, but yeah. Yeah, usually if I'm not sure. Usually if I was leaving like a tree there, I would like leave a slump there so that when I finish all the like the cutting out the leaves, I would know where to put the sapling. But since where this whole growth is like are going to yeah probably gonna put a tree here but probably in the center is not like bunch because if there's like too many trees if like the two trees connect it becomes very frustrating because the leaves intertwine and also so the leaves as long as the leaves are connected to through other leaves to like a tree, the leaves will technically never disappear. Very frustrating at times because when you're like doing like a really what do you call it, really big tree, it's like it's one tiny piece that it just it's very it's much of a hassle. So I prefer not having like playing. Three bar connections. Like there, yeah. Oh, they're tricky. Oh, in here. Oh, it's not like too close. Yeah. One thing I rather wait for it again. Yeah, that tree might be troublesome, but I'm just going to prune it. I forgot. Where charcoal? Yeah. I mainly use charcoal just because it's more, personally, at least for me, it's a bit safer. Because for charcoal, you don't have to go out into the night, into dark caves and just explore and like possibly get blown up by creepers. Yeah. Nice. Not sure how long this stream is gonna be, but no, this video is gonna be, but decently long, I guess. I'm gonna do some house stuff, just like collecting materials. Because honestly, once I get my house down to a reasonable amount of floors, probably actually gonna go exploring. Well, I know there's a river here, and I usually like to, like, for one of like these kind of houses usually become my like snake houses, which are like have stingers and like go like basically are snakes, and usually go This is snake to the river usually. So I'm probably gonna do that just because it's something easier for me. Probably gonna do extra branches just because sooner or later I'm probably gonna do because it's relatively close and it's probably gonna get in the way of at least one building project, and that's what I'm gonna have to do. Just not have to get rid of it, so get rid of the other extra parts. Or, yeah. see. So what's the I'm using? Well, that was not so much. I need to go up. As see what's the yeah, Starbucks. Okay. Okay, good. Good. What's the one that's after? Did you? Yeah. Okay, I got. This is a man that basically, you know, work hard stuff. Yeah, that's something I realized, eh? And luckily, I have some stone. Oh, yes. Okay, this is best thing long time I assume. And probably my original one. But today is this one. Does he have a set at the start time, but I'm doing this set in the start time this time, and yeah, went over, but just all that matters is that I'm having fun and enjoy this, so yeah. I really want to get some like there's some games. Neat. Right, luckily I have a spare pickaxe. That's why you always have a spare. Mine entrance. Oh, why did I do this? Did I do 1 foot? No, I assume. I'm pretty sure. Somewhere around here. Oh, yes, it's 1 foot. People do that. Yeah, that's good going on my part. So I'm probably working on extending this all the way till I get to my level, and then yeah, that's probably when I'm gonna start building. And here, I guess for the other ladders, is that the ladder? No, it's two by just but. Yeah, I have a lot of those. Interesting. Plus an additional access of there's no letters. That's good. It's really annoying. You always have an excess of letters and you don't know what to do with it. It's like nice. Now, I think there's a tiny window, but talking to you, let's see. Yeah, that's easy. I'm probably getting another of my lease. Yeah, I'll do it. Very small one. It is not going to be so small, but I'll have to. It's just to see if it like even like meets like ground level at this point. Ew. Never mind. Needs improvements. Never to like that. Yeah, I should have enough wood for framework stuff, so I think I'm just gonna work on that for now. I'm probably gonna finish the framework this stream, probably continue, and then next stream will be my final building one, and probably exploration. Yeah, and then exploration. Nice. Wait. Looks like first. Might not be enough, but maybe enough for this stream. This looks like I had a friend. So, got a decent sized house. Family kind of extends to the nine level or the ground level, and it's quite impressive. So I think I'm gonna stop for now. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, thank you for all who actually viewed this video to start. But yeah, so recording.